That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report.
Looks like it's not just the spider in the air.
We've got a hunter down!
Front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Street's over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Yeah. Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. Who's there?
I think Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud. Really We're losing time anyway. The spider will keep moving.
He can't run forever.
Hang on. I'm checking it. Tracking the source.
Oh, Pete's still behind there.
It was nothing.
Hunter down!
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Come on it.
See Pete. Hang on.
You're gonna flood the tunnel! Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Open it!
This might sting a little. It's better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Talk about something else. Anything else on your mind?